Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to some more Warsight Dark Mastered Edition. Yeah, it's a new thing. We're going on with the Iron Canopy level. Wait, why is there an arrow pointing there? Okay. Let's get in.
Over here!
Stress?
Doesn't look like you can do anything against Tall, Dark, and Gruesome yet. Best to avoid it for now.
Okay, so I can see what's going to happen. Let's see, and... Whee! I'm fast, and you're not. Yep, these four dudes we have to kill to lift the seal to Silatha. Okay, are we there? I think we are.
The rider approaches.
Go away! You are such a god. You guys don't belong here. You're not red angels, so I know you guys are corrupted. I don't know what the hell are you supposed to be. Neutral angels. Over here, there's a wrath shard. One more to go, and then we have an extra wrath core. Come on.
For the Black Heart.
Bye bye. I really don't understand these guys. Can somebody else tell me what they're supposed to be? Is this shown that they're mind controlled or something? I don't completely understand. Okay. And oh, they're going all the way around just to get me. Die. Oh, crud. I almost fell down too far. Die. Come on, you guys can do better, I know that. Ooh, souls! No, no, no! Okay... I don't know what happened, but alright. Out of my way! Let's see, we have to go up here. Um. Oh, hello. Oh, wait. No, there's not something. Oh, it can go up higher than that. There we go. Ow. You little bastards. And... come on. Get down here. Whoa. Come down. Come over here. Oh. Oh. That's always nice to do. But I, by accident, used my thing. Something I didn't want it to do. Oh well. Let's go up. Beholder's key. All right, I think that's everything there is. Oh no, there is not. There's more. All right, let's go up. Completely forgot that chest over there. What the hell? The fuck? How did you get yourself stuck over there? I would like to know. Alright, let's see what's in this chest. Is this the hoarder? Oh, it's a map. I'm down. Okay, that should be everything. We got the map. Now let's get to the next area. The tower. The tower. Have a key to the eye. Okay. Alright, let's get over here. The fuck? Not what I wanted. Okay, and... pick me up! There we go. Another wrath charge. Complete it. Okay, I got all the way down. Am I stuck down here now? Oh yes, I am.
Over here.
No Fulgrim of Watcher. I cannot go there yet, I need first to get up.
You'd better come when I call.
No. They don't want to come. Wait, what? No. Wait, what?
Ooh, don't make me call you again.
More of these, come on! I'll destroy you all. The hell is he doing on the wall? Look at me, look at me! What the fuck is he doing? I'm going. All right. Who are you going to fight? Oh, upgraded skeletons. I wonder if it's kind of funny if we have our own wormholes that would be green. Come on. And once more, the wheel attack. That can just hit me, even when I'm attacking. And die, you. And Kowabunga. Okay, again. Kowabunga. I hope there's an health chest nearby. Because I really need one. Come on, die. Over here we have to come back because there's a chain. There's a chain thing over there, and there's a collector's item over there. Let's grab it. Thank you. And let's get to here. Through here. Okay, let's see. Move this up here, and where do, what the hell do we need to do again? Oh, get this thing buff, shoot it to the other side, get it on that elevator, and then move up the wall. Shoot! Okay, that's not enough space, I need to... You bloody bastards! You didn't do a thing just moments ago, just so don't do anything now. I'm busy. I'm war. Okay, I think. Let's see, I think this section over here. God damn it. God damn it! Jesus Christ! Get away, you annoying buggers! I don't want to use my greater health right now. Okay, that's completely safe at this moment. I will wait until I use my greater health. No, no! God damn it, War! I did not ask you to do that. Alright. Take three. Go very slowly, War. Yeah, come on. So move up. And this time, don't do that. So you can... Oh no, I can only get it from here. There we go. Fuck you, Oh, fuck you. Fuck off. Where am I going to restart? Okay, so I'm not going to restart all that far. But I want to see this. I want to see... 7 deaths. Okay, that's just one more. Alright, let's get on with it. Oh yeah, there's going to be a fighting section over here. I dare.
Leave the flesh on your bones.
Come on. Oh, fuck you. With your skeleton minions. There we go. Come and get me. There will be a stronger version, a variant of one of the enemies that I already fought pretty soon, I think, in this section. I don't know for sure. I think it is. Okay, one down. Two down. Oh, more skeleton. Come on. Nope, out of the way. And die. Okay, now shoot. There we go. This one. a stronger variant of this dude. Bullshit! I give you the middle finger, dude. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, have to do this all over again. Fuck you, skeleton. You, Evia. Die. Come on, die. I'm going to use all my power that I have on that dude. Come on. Come on. Alright, here we go. This time I'm directly going to go with Blade Geyser. Hello. Ow. Hey, what gives, man? There we go. Finally. I really should upgrade Blade Geyser, it seems. Moving on, and we have it over here, the area that you can level up your weapons pretty fast. I'm going to end the episode pretty soon, and I think I will go and level my weapons over here. So when the next episode starts, I think all my weapons will be maximum power. Only thing, the way that you have to do things here is go up here after you kill everything, go to this area, and when you see this saving screen, you can go back and the guys should have respawned. But I think I'm going to end the episode right here. Like always, hope you enjoyed, and don't forget to get your game on. War Smash!